Thank you. State troopers are investigating what caused the crash that left one person dead. It happened overnight on Lake Road in Clark County. Troopers say 49-year-old woman was killed as she was trying to cross. The driver took off, but troopers later seized a car believed to be the car involved. Troopers have not identified a suspect, but say charges are pending.